Use the pressure control valve to slowly begin the drilling rotation and monitor the cuttings to make sure the feed force suits the soil. Take cutting samples every length of drill pipe and every time a formation changes. Keep a detailed drill log indicating the location of the screen and the borehole.